did at liftoff. Speed now 2,000 miles per hour. Altitude 18 miles, 14 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Standing by now for burnout and jettison of the twin solid rockets. Booster officer confirms clean separation of the solid rocket boosters. Discovery now on its three main engines, second stage. Speed now 3,030 miles per hour, altitude 33 miles.